A man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and two shall become one flesh. My dear sisters and brothers in Christ, today for our reflection, we have the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 9, verses 3 to 12. We live in a world where divorce is becoming an increasingly common phenomenon. Today's gospel is not easy text to read when so many marriages end up in divorce and where more and more people are not getting married. And when we think about marriage, biblically, it is a sacred institution, a precious covenant that demands lifelong commitment and a faithful dedication in spite of ups and downs in our life. That's why Jesus is telling us in today's gospel, what God has joined, let not man put asunder. Pope Francis, speaking about married life, and he demanded in the joy of love that Christian community must always show compassion to those who cannot measure up to Jesus' ideas for marriage. And integration is the key to the pastoral care so that they can have a joyful and faithful experience in married life. And condemnation is no help. Instead, they must be encouraged to discern what they can do. And today, let us pray for all those couples who have married, that they may swim against worldly currents and they may bring a faithful and commitment in their relationship, especially in marriage.